Namaste and welcome everyone. Myself, Satish Singh, working in the capacity of lecturer at IHM Ahmedabad, would like to welcome you all on the session of service of sparkling wine, champagne.
The objective of today's session is that by the end of the class, the learners would be able to know the different grapes used for making champagne, the different characteristics of each grape which they contribute to the final taste of the wine, what are the required equipments for its service, the popular brands of champagne which is easily available in star category hotels, and towards the end of the session, a step-by-step service procedure video of how is champagne served. Champagne is a region in France, around 90 miles east of Paris. Wines may be named after places or by grapes. In France, majority of the wines are named after places. Champagne is an example of sparkling wine, and that's why it is said that all champagnes are sparkling wine, but all sparkling wines are not champagne. Some of the sparkling wines from the rest part of the countries are Cava from Spain, Esti Spumante from Italy, and Sekt from Germany. Basically, for making champagne, three principal varieties of grapes are used. They are Chardonnay, Pinot Noir, and Pinot Meunier. That's two red and one white variety of grape. Each grape contribute some characteristics to the final taste of champagne. Chardonnay adds freshness, elegance, and fineness to the wine. Pinot Noir adds on body, structure, and a complexity of flavors. And Pinot Noir, Pinot Meunier adds fruitiness and floral aromas, making the champagne perfect to the palate. Moving ahead with some popular brands of champagne, which is easily found in the star category hotels, are Dom Pérignon, Moët & Chandon, Bollinger, Pommery, etc. For the service of champagne, different equipments are required. First, let's discuss the glassware required. The glassware selected for the service of champagne could be a champagne tulip, a champagne flute, or a champagne saucer. The capacity of these glasswares are 6 to 8 fluid ounces. We also require a champagne cooler, also called as a wine chiller. These wine chillers, they come in two different styles, one with stand and one without a stand. If a chiller is used with a stand, it is placed on the right-hand side of the host in the front view. And if a chiller is used without a stand, an underliner, preferably a quarter plate, may be used to collect the droplets of water because of the presence of ice cubes in the chiller. The chiller may be placed on the guest table or on the sideboard. Next, we require two number of serviettes, one for serving the champagne and the other one for covering the wine bottle while it is kept in the chiller. It is called as baby wrap. Let's move ahead with the step-by-step service procedure of how is champagne served. There are certain things to be kept in mind while serving the champagne. Number one, champagnes are served chilled at a temperature around 6 degrees Celsius. Number two, while pouring the champagne, the glass has to be tilted at 45 degree angle so that the flow of the champagne can be easily controlled, as champagne is an effervescent drink. It contains CO2 bubbles. Let's move ahead with the video of champagne service. I hope you all have liked the video and the learners have met with the objective of today's session. Thank you all for attending the session today. We will meet back again in our next class with the service of some other category of wine. Till then, enjoy the bubbly champagne. Thank you.